Picture Salon and Spa. Welcome to the show. And if you're wondering, where can I find these guys, man? Okay, well, my hair is still messy because somebody is actually on their way to come and give me the most fantastic, fabulous of haircuts. So I'm looking forward. And you can get yours done here at Spectra Salon and Spa. But don't forget, we have a branch in Kabalagala and there's another one in Makindye. So come by. I keep telling you, you work too hard. Nzasema nyoba weti kamugugu, obo savinga mere, obo kolachi. Whatever it is that you do here, we will give you the glam that you deserve. So just walk in, feel comfortable. Everyone here is friendly, yeah? Ask. Gaga njagala Jackson, njagala Anjala, njagala Gundi, njagala Pesh, njagala makeup. Everybody is here for you. Everyone will make you feel at home. They'll make you feel comfortable. So anyway, today on the show, we want to talk about something that maybe you've been wondering about. I know my mom keeps wondering about baby shower. Ati chechecho, eh? Umwana zari weba mwambazo mugoye, baby shower biebichi. There's a new school of celebrations. There's a new trend. There's a trend of new school celebrations. That's what I meant to say. There's baby showers, there's bridal showers, there's all kinds of showers. There's gender reveal parties. There's baptisms that are like weddings. There's all these crazy things that people spend so much money on. And I realize that it has a lot to do with kids, marriages, basically sex. So we are celebrating you getting down. Do we really have to? And that's the question. If you think that there's something you can share, baby shower, I know it's a lot. And there's a lot of money. We earn our salary. We also want to spend it. What about your mbaga? What is your baby shower? What about your baby shower? What is your bridal shower? Banana. Mutulekemu. But that's just my opinion. These guys here might have their own opinions, so that's why we're going to hear from them. But before anything else, who are you? What is your name? What do you do? It doesn't have to be in that order, though.
Okay, I'll start off. My name is Isaac.
Isaac, where is your microphone?
My name is Isaac, and I'm a corporate accounts manager. I also do marketing, and recently I've become or taken on relationship therapy.
What? Hey, what did I do? Don't pass it on. What are you doing? Relationship therapy. We'll have a new school problem. But mama mafeba fumbanga. Ngatewali relationship therapy. Kakati. Relationship therapy.
Relationship therapy is a course that is it's huge in the US. Okay, so
you've imported it.
No, like I haven't imported it. I'm actually privileged to be in a masterclass of one of the best relationship coaches in the world who train us on who give us insights on what the new trends in relationships are. So when I heard about the baby showers, there's a lot of interesting things I'd love to share about them, because it isn't about the baby shower. It isn't about the baby. There's a journey from where you actually met this person to the decision to have a baby, to the shower.
Pass the microphone to her. I'm meeting you for the very first time, and it's really nice to meet you.
Nice
you
to
have
meet
a beautiful you. Skin. What do you do?
What I do personally, first and foremost, my name is Victoria A. Cow. Absolutely, yeah, absolutely.
Are you in Uganda?
Yeah, I am in Uganda.
Do you speak Luganda?
I just try.
Where is this American feel I'm getting from you coming? America?
Not really. Absolutely. Okay, the thing is, you know, God does extraordinary stuff, right? Yeah, absolutely. So, I just woke up one morning and the accent just came on. I was like, okay. You see, then I just started speaking, and then people started saying, hey, Victoria, what's up with you? I was like, well, I don't know, because I even didn't even realize that I had even started speaking like this. So that's how it all started up. So it's God.
It's
I just God. Woke up. Yeah. Yes, I'm born again.
Yeah.
What can I say? I got born again in 2003. Absolutely, and right now. Yeah, over in all the years. I know. Yeah, absolutely.
Born again, being born again. Well, I am born again.
Oh, really?
Believe it or not, it's between me and my God.
Hey, I got my microphone, yeah.
Hi.
Hi, how are you? I'm Rama Shafiq Chizito. Hajj.
Hajj?
Yes.
Need.
So, I'm a sales expert and I run a men's fashion stores in Uganda and I do brand management. It's called Catalog Uganda. Yes.
Birthday. Boo's birthday is coming up and you need to get him something. That's your guy. My producer whispered something in my ear. He said, oh, your guy or your girl, aba. Enakuzuno. Yeah. The reason why we don't see Judith Hard ngagwamu mabara is because he's literally responsible for, like, putting... Chishi, mkwano gwamu, ogena mabara?
Of course not.
Uh-huh. So, chobi mani. Nzembi mani, nzembe da yombi daba.
But I
so
hear what do you, it.
You've heard of it?
I hear that.
You've read it?
Yeah.
Now, get it from me. I've experienced it.
Okay.
Wama, what do you do for Judith?
It's a journey. We started working together last year, mm-hmm. and like I said, I do brand management and I handle strategy.
Oh, you can also handle personal brands.
Yes, I've been doing it for companies, but from last year, it's people that I handle.
You took on personal brands.
Exactly.
Took on...
Yeah.
So you.
Of course,
there's so many brands that need handling, mine inclusive.
So I saw talent in her. I saw a lot of potential in her that she hadn't even realized herself. So of course we knew each other before, so we got in touch and we talked business, and here we are. I've handled her from November last year, and there is progress. I think
there is a lot of progress. And Nakuzuno Kupida Judith, oh, call my manager. Ningamba.
I think that is how it's supposed to be,
yes,
for every brand.
Yeah. And when you said she's very talented, what exactly does Judith have to do?
Well, the world is changing. Yeah, you can earn from social media. Mm-hmm. So I want her to look in that
beyond,
angle.
Yes.
And also, her story is very inspiring. Mm-hmm. Of course, there is that bad story,
yeah.
And also there is
everyone
the good story.
That.
Exactly. Exactly. So basically, we can use that to position herself, to position her. So,
I know what you mean.
Yes, because...
Take on that inspiration side.
Exactly. Uh-huh. You need to help other people not be like you. Mm-hmm. Because, I mean, the world is changing.
Yeah.
There are so many things that happen in bars. Mm-hmm. So you don't have to be that kind of person anymore. How are you going to help other people, other aspiring celebrities,
yes,
not to go through what you went through?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. So that is what I do, and I hope I'm doing an amazing job.
You are.
Thank
like
you.
Like I said, Tasha Agwamoba.
You have to repeat that.
Me, I have my friend. But it's a very, I have always said that Ugandan celebrities, your manager is not doing a good job as your PR as well. Even to be of your tagamu experience. Omuntunga yabison. Gamani ku marketing. Katingo muntunga fiki mwana fiki weta ganga million chikumi no no guy. Nenga tona bakufuna sentence chikumi kumi no guy.
Well, I think the problem is people want to hire people that they know, their cousins, their sisters, but they don't know what to do. You get. They think, because I have a rate card that I always send to people that contact me, but they think the rates are very high, not knowing the outcome. So it has to go with how much you're willing to change your brand. And you see.
And put in work.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And put in work.
And
so.
I have had interactions with these people. They want to be managed by people they can bully.
Exactly, and
yeah,
that doesn't work.
Okumuku wile simu ogena mu interview na gamba achari wange na wenchebase. And you need somebody who is like, my friend, get up and go for an interview. So you're right.
Yes, I've had challenges with time management,
yeah,
more so for interviews. Mm-hmm. We are supposed to have an interview at 10. Exactly. So. It's a tough thing in Uganda.
So
yeah.
Besides Judith, whose brand are you managing?
Well, I have three brands that are upcoming,
mm-hmm,
that I can't communicate now because we haven't signed anywhere. Hey. But they are huge brands. They are people that people relate with, people they know, people that have been there,
mm-hmm,
but maybe have gone silent.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to
bring
careers. Exactly, to revive careers.
That's it. Fina masanyalaze. Onoga itasera. Walai itasera. And everyone's brand, you know, I keep on telling people, my brand, It did this. Like in one day. I woke up one day and only that alone is hard to manage. You need somebody to, because when you get, you're like, okay, now what?
Maintenance.
Exactly. So anyway, guys, we want to talk about, you know, before we get into anything, I don't know if we still have time for this one before the break, but there's a 7-year-old in this country who, for some strange reason, has become news. First, there's a minister saying, go to school. Then there is a big school that signed... If you're a fresh kid, I don't have to take you through all this. But we just want, I just got interested because, first of all, he makes news, so we have to talk about him whether we want it or not. And I just want to ask the question. His dad, fresh kid's dad, Tumukolelechi. Pozian, no one cares. We know fresh kid. That's where we want to concentrate. So anyway, guys, if you think you know anything, if you have any opinion, because you know Ugandans, we always have an opinion, especially on social media. Yeah, use those streets on social media. Just use the hashtag Salon Talk and share with me. To call it a chita, our street is sweet.
Fresh.
That one. We'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.